All right, adventurers, it's finally time for me to go ahead and announce this announcement. Let's announce an announcement. It's finally time for me to go ahead and announce this major project that I, as well as a couple other YouTubers, a couple other streamers, have been working on. We've put together a stream team. I'm part of a stream team that's going to be kicking off this week, actually. We got Chill taking over for Alt Play over on twitch.tv/instareplaylive. On Sunday, I'm going to be streaming here at youtube.com/thealtplay at 2 p.m., just as I've been doing for the past few months, okay? But after that stream, I'm going to take a little break, give me something to eat, go use the bathroom, and head over to the other office where I'll be streaming from twitch.tv/instareplaylive at 6 p.m. I'll be playing two different games on two different streams every week. I'll be doing every Sunday starting at 6. It's going to go to about 8 p.m. And it's not just me that's going to be streaming. We'll have a bunch of other people coming in. You know, I bet you might be wondering just who those people are. Well, here they are. We got Vaguely Someone streaming on Wednesdays from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. All these times are Eastern time zone, by the way. Adjust that time for whatever time you're at. I know I have a lot of people who watch over in California. They're watching in the mountain zone. They're watching over in the U.K. And weirdly have a lot of people watching in Greece. Check those times before you go ahead and try to watch it, okay? Once again, Vaguely Someone streaming on Wednesdays from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. We have Karen and Bob streaming Wednesdays from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. And we have Sporksan and Cat Bunny teaming up to stream on Thursdays from 8:30 p.m. to 10:30 p.m. Once again, you can find all these streams, those three as well as me streaming Sunday nights, 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. at twitch.tv/instareplaylive. The link's going to be in the description below, so make sure you subscribe there so you know whenever I or one of these three will also be going live. Make sure you subscribe now so later you're not like, hey, chill, where the f*** are you? Do that now and save everybody a lot of time. Now, of course, that's not limiting our streams at all. We can still keep the streams going. Now, I cannot guarantee that I will record the stream and upload it to the Alt Play. There's nothing limiting from doing. I just don't want to overload the channel with streams once again. So make sure you catch those streams. Those streams might just be once in a lifetime. I might make a highlight reel, but I can't guarantee that I'll post the whole thing ever. All right, so let's get that out there now. I hope you guys are ready. We about to kick in an overdrive, boy. Let's go to work. Let's go to work. We got this. Let's do this. Stream team. Let's do this.